reviled. All this simply because he's too big. Too darn big!
We're not talking about Hector anymore, are we?
All right. It's de-lousing time. You know, when you said you knew a shortcut to the scalp, I foolishly assumed that it would actually be short. Where are we?
Right below the scalp. These are Hector's hair roots. It's a jungle now, but in 30 years, this will all be one big parking lot. Quit clowning around. I gotta locate our contact. It's hard to find because he's a little...
secretive?
I was gonna say crazy, but your word's nicer.
Oh.
Oh, there he is, the mole.
The northern winds disturb the goat.
What?
But cats enjoy potatoes.
Ah, Comrade Jones, you are being just what my dossier on you led me to expect. But Comrade Drixo-Benzo-Metafederamine, you are so much bigger. How are you fitting through doorways?
You have dossiers on us?
Who told you that?
You did.
Of course. So, you are wishing to go to the scalp?
Yeah, we...
get down!
Oh, no! Is there someone there?
No.
Then why did...
They expect you to shoot when they are there, but when they are not there, then you catch them off the guard.
Say what?
Come with me. For you when you return, if you return. And remember, trust no one. My hat will self-destruct in 2 seconds.
And I thought the colon was scary.
Oh my, what's that?
They call it wind. It's like the stuff down in the bowels, only it doesn't smell as bad.
I wonder what it means.
It means basketball practice has started. As soon as practice is over, the nurse is gonna check for head lice. Let's move!
Well, since I seem to bother everyone else, why should you be an exception? Perhaps I should remain out here, where there's room for me, where I can be myself and revel in the rugged grandeur of the majestic snow-capped peaks.
Drix, those are zits.
Oh, well, that's lovely.
Okay, looking good. Now you guys gotta see the nurse for the lice check. Move it.
What? Lice check? Eat that.
Yeah, we ain't got no bugs, man.